watch underneath the water for those white pectoral flukes. These animals are grouped into their own genus because of these appendages. It could be over 15 feet long.
Oh my gosh!
That whale approached us.